All right, so quick question. Did you know about this game before I exposed you to it? Def Jam Vendetta.
I've heard of Def Jam, but I've seen bits and pieces of it. I've seen Snoop Dogg in one of them, but other than that, no.
And from what I've shown you so far, like, what do you think of the combat / wrestling aspect of it?
It looks fun. It's arcadey.
It is very arcadey. So. Yeah. Well, I've been playing survival, and as I understand it, the money that I earn in survival actually translates over to story. So, with any luck, after the first fight, I should be able to upgrade whatever character we decide to use.
Yeah.
Which gives me a bit of a boost throughout the actual story. And we are Putney, so it is just a name I chose because why the fuck not?
Yes.
I currently have 51,000 in the bank. And as you can see, I had 19 wins and 4 losses. I think the losses are just when I quit matches. That's all.
Oh, you're undefeated.
Pretty much. All right, so we're picking a character and going with this character. So Briggs, Proof, Spider, or Tank.
God damn it. Pick Proof.
Proof? All right. Are you getting a phone call?
Yes.
Proof it is. I'm in deep. I need your fists in deep.
What are you doing here?
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. It's okay. It's okay. He's going in for me tonight. Man, I knew you wouldn't let me down. Not after everything we've been through together, right? I know, my life's a disaster. So sue me.
Face.
All right, this is it. Now just remember, you lose.
He was just like, yeah, motherfucker. You know, throw me into a fight that I don't even know who I'm going to go against.
For anyone watching this on YouTube, I'm not getting rid of the music. So if I get nailed with DMCA, so be it. The best you can do if you want to see more of this is to just hit me with a like. That's it.
Let's mix it up.
Oh, it's Pee-wee.
Oh shit. He was like, I'm Pee-wee, bitch. Run at ya.
What? Come on. Hit him.
Yeah!
Oh, God, he's...
Oh, wow.
Spins it around.
Pretty agile.
Agile for a big guy.
Monkey flip. Senton! Oh, my God. Calm down.
Yeah. There we go.
Ooh.
So,
there we go. Nice.
So, Proof is a martial artist, right? So, he's good at the kicks and the throws. Oh,
he has, like, no defense, though.
Yeah. Come on, wake up. Ah, come on. That was a good kick, but it didn't land. There we go. Oh, just...
Kind of reminds me of, like, Michael J. White.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm just getting handed.
Keep going, JD. I'm just going to take this call real quick.
Yeah, yeah. Come on. All right, we're going to hit some fucking grapples here, because... If I can keep him on the ground, then at least I can get some mat moves in, which will help slow him down. Hit him! Oh. Is that a Boston Crab? Alright! Oh, he fucking turned it around again! God damn it, I gotta stop going for that powerbomb. Here we go. Good flex. He's a maniac out there. Ticket to Hell. I love the names of these wrestling moves that, like, we know what they are, but the game just renamed them all. Suplex. Here we go. Slam dance, whatever that is. All right. Time to put this guy away. What is this called again? I forget. Road Rash. First fight in the books.
That was some road rash right there. Yeah. And God, that should be the last call I get. Jeez. Every time I try and do something, I get like 20 million notifications.
Was it work related?
Yeah.
No, okay.
Not like, hey, can you come in and do this shift? But it was something like, because my aunt needed some stuff for her car. Apparently it was wrong, so.
All right, fair enough. Okay, so
anyway,
I haven't tested this yet, but I should have like
spend some cash.
56,000 in the bank. Let's see if it's there. Yes. All right.
Yeah, your defense needs to go up like dramatically.
There we go.
I don't know how the rest of it goes, but you know.
So the more you upgrade, the more expensive it gets.
Right. It's right? Like Dark Souls in a way, kind of.
Exactly.
Higher level up you go, the more expensive it gets.
Exactly. So, some grapple, some stamina.
Honestly, that looks pretty damn good right now. Good thing you did all that grinding for money.
Exactly.
Not the grinding most people think of.
Grind. Exactly. All right, so I have 5,000 left. I can power, grapple, defense, stamina. That's it. Which one should I spend the remainder on?
Fuck it, dude. Power.
Power.
More power.
More power. All right.
If Rock has told me anything, it's about drive. It's about power.
All right. Proof is
beefed up.
Beefed up. Oh yeah. We're
it's vanilla ice Drake.
Yeah. It's vanilla ice, not John Cena.
Not John Cena. This is it. When it takes on baseball. Uh-oh. X gonna give it to you. This ain't no tickle fight, little man. I mean, it can be if you want it to.
I mean, sure. I mean, you're not... You're wearing something sleeveless, so... Gucci, Gucci, Gucci.
Right under that outfit.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, there it
is. Rated nice. R is what's referred to as a DDT, apparently.
Oh, Scorpion. Death drop, yeah. Big time. Okay.
Yeah. So I was saying, like, it's funny how they rename everything. That's a fucking suplex, and they call it slam dance.
You're just like beating the tar out of this guy. Oh, never mind.
Yeah. No. Like, it's the upgrades have helped big time. Just gonna drop the knee on him a couple times. Oh!
Oh! You're toothless after that.
I had to try.
Old Braun Strowman and just pin him with your foot.
Alright, so you saw his reverse. Let's see what the front is. Boom!
Whoa! Okay, very quick and swift.
Yeah. Just a kick to the gut and then like a reverse DDT.
Yeah, like, I don't know how to really explain that, but hey, you got some decent money out of it.
Yeah.
Apparently you have a fight purse, but no one's gonna mess with you because you beat everyone else up.
Exactly. So I'm unlocking characters as I beat them. And yeah, thank God for grinding. Holy crap. Okay.
Good thing he had a bunch of speed and stuff like out the get-go. And charisma, which I'm assuming helps with that bar.
Yeah, so taunting boosts your that bar, which gives you the opportunity to do your finisher. Oh, now we're getting into the real guys.
Garf,
I think.
I swear to God, if he says cockroaches want a piece of me, I'm gonna lose my shit. Well, speaking of Scarface in Cold Blood.
Well, you're about to get your ass beat.
Sure.
Okay.
Atomic drop right away.
Yeah, paid in full there.
Yeah.
No way. He can't. Nope. He's too big.
Ah, yeah.
He did like a flying Rikishi move. Okay.
There we go.
Get pretty fun. Agile for a big guy.
In a five piece suit or a three piece suit.
Yeah. Ooh.
There's a movie you don't see very often anymore.
Oh no. Especially with wrenching the arm too.
Yeah. Oh!
Oh, crossbody.
Stop it.
Damn, it seems like the difficulty went up really high.
Yes, it did.
Sorry, just nature reaction.
Where are you going? There we go. Alright, come on. Stop it.
Oh, neckbreaker.
Yeah, block that shit. Fuck you.
I misread the time. I thought it was counting down.
Yeah. Hurry up!
I was like, oh no. hurry up and beat his ass!
Why do you only give me 3 minutes to beat this guy?
Oh. Okay.
Jawbreaker?
Oh yeah, jawbreaker.
Fuck you. Fuck you! Oh, how the hell?
How did that connect? I don't know.
Me neither.
Oh!
Okay, I need to get him on the ground.
Yeah, you do.
Woo! Woo!
We both had the same idea.
Oh,
I gotcha. Ooh! Crunch you here on that.
There we go.
Yeah,
alright.
Break your nose. Okay, Ghostbuster.
Sure. Oh, fuck you. Come on. Get up. Get the fuck up.
Slam. I'm hulking up, brother.
I'm not going to be able to finish him off, but at least I can slow him down. No. Screw you. There we go. This is a match of attrition here.
Yeah. But you wouldn't think so because how big this guy is.
Yeah. Oh,
okay. I get defeated. Oh, wow.
Just knock his ass out. Suplex.
Mama said knock you out.
Yep. All right.
Kind of surprised he didn't put that in this game.
I don't think LL Cool J is in the game.
Fair enough.
Was LL Cool J a part of Def Jam?
I don't know.
Ow!
Oh!
Fuck you!
Whoa! Oh my god! I feel like
that worked.
10 feet in the air there.
Yeah. Oh, there's a T-bone.
Neck there. Showstopper.
Oh! Fuck you! Fuck you! Another jawbreaker.
Oh no! Elbow to the shin!
How dare you! Another dropkick. Fuck you! There we go. Alright, now I can finish him off. Go for a ride, fuckface. Vroom, vroom.
Just... Mortal Kombat style.
How'd I do? A? A minus? A minus? A.
A.
12 grand.
A.
Almost 13 grand.
Just off that one fight. Jeez. Yeah. Oh, that's because of the fight purse you got. You got like 10 grand off that.
I think that was a boss fight.
It seemed
Damn,
like it.
Playboy. Where'd you learn to move like that?
Yeah, you keep fighting like that, my money troubles are over.
Ballet
so
dance.
Pretty sure his spine's going to break.
You knock him down.
Yeah.
Hey, yo, are you listening to me? Oh.
Do I know her?
Well, where are you going? You don't want to get mixed up with that again. Look, here's the story. Angel is with D-Mob now. The end. Now let's bounce.
I'll kick his ass.
All right, I'll take this hoe. Sheesh. All right, so I've unlocked Scarface, Deja, and Deja's gallery. I think Deja is the woman I just met. She's a very nice woman.
Nice. Oh, incoming message.
I've been doing that, Manny. Thanks. Dipshit.
So Manny is like our
Ma- manager or cheer
our
squad?
Manager, I guess.
Emotional support? I don't know. All right. So, yeah, thank God for the grind because, yeah, that match, those matches became easier. We'll just... Defense is important. Oh, fuck. Good enough.
That's usually how I play these games that have like big, like attribute bonuses.
Yeah.
I just really, I either go for one stat that's like, what the hell? Yeah, fight Sketch because he's kind of sketchy looking.
All right, fighting the fucking crackhead. Here we go.
Here at the warehouse, you got two kinds of fighters: has-beens and never ones.
You got has-beens and crackheads. Here we go.
Yeah, exactly. yeah.
How are you, like Blanca from Street
Fighter? Oh, another! I gotta stop running into that.
Whoa, okay.
Oh, I'm taller than the guy.
Crackhead's got some moves.
Yeah. I thought for sure he was taller than me. At least he stands taller.
Nope. All about that posture.
There. Let's go flying, dipshit. I gotta stop running into that atomic drop at the beginning of the match.
What like, happens when their health, their arm and leg health go away? Do they just tap out?
Yeah, you can tap out. There's submissions. But if you...
Seems a lot harder than knocking them out.
If you knock them out, you get more money.
Sharpshooter!
Yeah, twisted limbs.
Ring for the bell! Ring for the bell!
Yeah. Whoa! Come on! Oh, it's that crackhead power. Suplex! Here we go.
Yeah, come on, kid.
Nope. Fuck you. Oh.
Oh, okay.
Face buster. Anyway. Oh, yeah. So if I repeat moves, the crowd becomes bored. And I get less bonus. All right,
and
here we go.
Like a flash of shit.
Good night.
You don't want none.
Yeah, you smell like you soiled yourself.
Oh wait, that's me.
It's the hair. It kind of freaked me out.
You reminded me from Blanca, Street Fighter 2.
Tight moves. You've unlocked Sketch. I was going to say Stretch. Now what?
It's not a GTA character. Ooh.
What? I thought you never wanted to see me again. Well, you and your skank girlfriend deserve each other? She's not my girlfriend. She's just some random chick that came up. Shut up. Now get the hell out of here before you cause trouble for both of us.
You're the one that's causing trouble.
Yeah, exactly. Fight me.
Your speed's probably going to be good there for a while.
Yeah, I think so, yeah. So, grapple is like really the way to go. Alright. Thoughts so far?
Oh, this looks like a lot of fun.
Alright, Roughneck, Steel, or Razor. Pretty sure they're related.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they are related. Fight the bigger one first.
6'10". Steel. Yeah.
Dude, he's going to tower over you. I just thought of that. Wait, who am I fighting? I'm gonna do this acrobat shit.
Holy shit!
Oh my god.
Alright. Into the nuts! Oh, sorry. Whee!
Okay. He ran full speed at you. That'd be my reaction too if I was proof to run away for a second.
Yeah. Just bugger up. Fuck no! All right, I gotta keep this guy on the ground.
Yeah, gotta keep the big man down. Yeah. I like how he was in the rope when he won.
Oh. No. Fuck you. Fuck you. Ah!
Oh, Jesus.
Stop it. Yeah.
Stop it. I'm fragile.
I love my character just like drop kicks the air out of nowhere. See? All right, here we go. Get him. Get him. Oh.
What's that? Oh. Like, Steel reminds me of another Street Fighter character.
Sagat?
I think. I can't remember many Street Fighter characters. The one where, like, I don't know. He pretty much, I think it is Sagat.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
Bob Sagat. The sick.
Bob Saget? I get it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just going to continue to just hit him and then nail him on the ground. There we go.
Snap that arm. Snap that arm.
No. No. Fuck. Stop it.
Dank and punch, laying bricks.
Leave me alone. There we go.
Should go for a brain buster.
All right, can I wrap him up? There we go. Yes! So,
bam, bam.
All I have to do to get a finisher... Oh, shit. All I have to do to get a finisher is when I'm blazing, I just flick the right stick. And then it just goes right into it.
Oh.
So X is, or square is, this is the PlayStation, right? Square is attack, X is grapple.
Okay.
Let me see if I can do this here. Can I send him out? Can I send him out? I cannot. All right.
Oh, watch next week.
Circle is throw, as in like Irish whip or anything like that.
Yeah.
Come on. Top bumpers are block and reverse.
Oh, he caught you.
Sidewalk slam. Fuck you. Yeah, get him!
He noped you.
Yes, he did. This guy is bringing the fight here. Oh, fucking just let him go. No, fine.
You're okay, man. You're okay. I just wanted to catch him back for a second. He had a spider on it.
Yeah. Ew, gross. Let me get that for you. T-bone. Oh, nice!
Is that a belly to belly or a northern right suplex?
That was a belly to belly because he let go. Alright, now he's done.
Finish him.
That was, I'm
Spider-Man.
Yeah, Spider-Man. I should get some good bank off of that because that took a while.
There you go.
Maybe not.
Oh, that's not good money.
I mean. I got paid less to do more, I guess.
Uh-huh. Method Man.
Oh, baby. Oh. You must be tense after all that fighting. Why don't I give you a rub down? Hit the road, honey. This one's taken. But your corny ass? Nah, I think he's ready for a real woman. Ain't you cutie?
I don't know what a real woman is.
Tell the skank what's what. You're about to get your face broken. That's what's what. Bring it on, bitch.
Cat fight.
Oh, yeah. So, they get the fight. So, choose a girlfriend. Taya or Deja?
Deja.
All right, here we go.
So there's a women's division in this game? I want to hear you scream. You can hear me scream, baby.
Yeah. So now I'm fighting as Deja.
Does she have the same stats your main guy does?
I have no fucking idea.
Okay. Oh!
All I know is that she's in stilettos. Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Ooh, I want to see that panty shot. I mean, what?
I mean, yes, mommy! I mean, yeah. Mm-hmm. She definitely has a different moveset. Oh, come on!
Can she seriously not lift her, or is that just a reversal?
Moves are based on your opponent's health. If your opponent's health is too high, your moves are limited. Grapple
okay.
moves, right? So
can't just go willy nilly.
No.
Ooh, scratch my back.
Whoa!
Whoa, that was a cool reversal. Not gonna lie.
Yeah. Sidewalk slam. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, skull crushing finale.
That was too, wasn't it? Yeah.
Before he even did it.
Taya was just too strong for me to do a strong grapple. What's this? Oh, wow.
Temple clutch and whoops.
There we go. Oh, backbreaker. Oh, nice.
That woman's back. And not in the good kind. Rock bottom. Oh. She's going to be at rock bottom after this fight.
Yeah.
Reversal.
Alright, here we go. This is
like, oh, damn it, you broke my nail!
Oh, she's running away. You bitch!
Wow, that's horseshit. Oh! Oh! Okay.
Just fucking kicks her in the side of the head.
See her twitching?
Yeah.
Oh my god, she's dead.
There's no count out though.
Oh man.
But she's definitely hurting, so this is an advantage to me. Oh, fuck you. Screw you, I'm the top skank.
I'm the top here. You're the bottom.
Exactly. Yeah, bulldog. Oh.
Oh shit! A crossface. Ooh. Okay. Oh. Oh.
Bow and arrow.
Makes me cringe every time I see that.
Oh, blocked it again. There.
Oh, to the knee. Blew out her ACL.
Yeah. Oh, fuck you. Come on. Suplex.
Suplex.
Nice.
Yeah. Another tap out before you knock her out.
I mean, I wouldn't be against it. Skull crushing finale.
Who's the other wrestler that did the Soul Crush finale? I feel like it was somebody else.
I could actually make her tap out. Interesting.
It's kind of unfair. You have those pointy-ass boots and you just kick her in the knee and gut. Could impale her stomach.
There we go. Oh! Fucking hell. There we go. Straight to the fucking knee again. There it is! Here it is!
It's done.
You hear? Cuban necktie is what they called that. You just aren't hard enough, baby. Yeah, and I'm sure you're hard. Mm-hmm. Hey, I don't judge.
Oh,
whatever.
What you're talking about. Her voice just dropped immediately.
Ho. So as the game moves forward, you can get different girlfriends.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I've unlocked photos in Deja's gallery. What the fuck? How come girls never come, never fight over me when I'm out in the club? Seriously, though, that was funny as hell. You're a dick.
Yep.
You're a dick. All right. I don't want speed to trail too much. So. Let's see here. Gallery? So what are these photos? Oh, damn. That's a real person.
Damn.
That's a fucking real person. Did not know that. All right.
Yeah, I'm Playboy, I guess. You had to have been. Sure. That's probably the most pictures you've seen.
I guess, yeah.
I'm kind of afraid what the last six would be.
Help! Highlight photo. Buy photo. Can't buy anything. Whatever. All right. Apparently, Manny thought that was funny as hell. So, there we go. All right. Two left. Roughneck. Not Razor.
Roughneck. Yeah. Leave Razor. So you can have this. You can have this arc of like, you beat my brother. I'm gonna train to beat you.
That's right. The warehouse is the only place you can fight this. We're gonna do this Confederate style.
Oh, I'm gonna make him fucking bleed.
Oh, he's a Confederate.
Yeah.
Beat him up. At least he didn't say something like way worse.
This is true. But this is a Def Jam game, so I doubt they'll go to that length.
Yeah.
I'm almost tempted to make him tap. Come on!
Too high of health. That prop kick was so fucking bad.
That what,
I think, sir? with the drop kick, like, yeah. It looks so weak to me.
Oh, you
think,
yeah.
Like, he would just be like, fuck you, I'm gonna just...
Come on! There we go. That's better. Is that a half crab?
I think so.
Okay, I should try other moves here. Oh, you fucker! No!
Oh no! Sleeper hold!
Beg for mercy. Fuck you. There you go.
Keep going. Nice.
Oh, okay. Just staggers out of the fucking corner, sure. Nope. There we go. Nice.
One more time in his face. Fuck him up. For being Confederate.
That wasn't a KO, though.
Not knocked out.
No.
What?
No, because he wasn't in a danger zone. His health wasn't in a danger zone before I did that. That's the only way to knock him out.
Oh.
He missed.
See, that drop kick looks way better than your admittedly. You got a lot of air.
I'm not making excuses. Yeah! Whoa!
Out of the ring. Oh, no, never mind.
Fucking airborne there. Holy shit. That's called twisted limbs. All right. Boom! There. I don't think it's necessarily a drop kick as it is a rising kick.
I think so.
Nailed him with an RKO.
Oh, maybe it's kind of like a single leg kick.
Maybe.
There's no way his health was that fucking high that he could reverse that. Oh!
There we go.
He's just getting tossed around. He's just getting folded like a pretzel. Of course he's one of those guys that had the barbed wire tattoo.
Of course he is. Because he's a basic bitch. Yeah. Oh,
you get a lot of country boys with those, though.
Yeah.
Oh.
We're doing good. We're doing good. I think I'm gonna
have
this. I'm gonna hit him with a road rash.
Fuck him up. Destroy him.
This button here. Brum.
Break his arm.
Get fucked.
Oh, perfect. Yeah.
Yeah. Not.
You have not.
Not. A.
The Fonz would be proud.
The Fonz would be
you
proud.
You get all A's so far. Everybody.
Keep winning, and my bets should net me enough to pay back my loan and make a little extra on the side. Oh, I'm doing this for your benefit, kid. Fuck.
Wow. You better give you a little sum after.
Exactly. All right. I'm so grateful that I did that grind. Yeah. All right, Razor. Here comes the little brother.
It'd be funny if they were like, he was just slightly like the same size.
He's not.
I think he's a little bit smaller. Yeah. Yeah.
What the?
No! Okay, is he supposed to be Balgar?
What's his name?
I don't know. Hold on. Let me pull it up.
He's really.
It's either like a.
Go ahead.
It's either a TJ combo reference or no. Oh, Balrog. That's
Balrog. Okay. He's really laying in the fucking beats too.
Oh, just tossed you like oh elbow.
Stop it. Oh. Nope. Get off me. All right, playing the mat game.
Get off me, Razor.
Yes.
Wow, he got that bar up in like no time.
Oh yeah, well, it's the very beginning, right?
Yeah.
Arm bar.
An arm that big would just snap.
I would hope so.
That's what I achieve. Want to achieve. Arm so big it'll snap with ease.
Just fucking kick him! God damn it. He was on the ropes and you did nothing with it?
No. You're big.
Oh, this could be it.
This could be the tail end of the match.
This is it. This. Oh!
Oh, wait!
Oh, fuck you!
Oh!
No! You are done! You and your brother!
Damn!
Put you in the hospital red bed right next to him.
Yeah, you're gonna feel your brother in the morning.
Exactly. Brother, can you put lotion on my back, please? Oh, a B.
Oh,
the
what?
The streak is over.
B for bullshit, because that was an A straight fight.
Damn right. Oh, good.
That was rigged.
That was rigged. It was rigged from the start.
Nate Dogg. Turn the music up a little bit. See what he's got to say.
Who? Wankster? You think you got the stuff to hit with me? If you want a shot, you better get your ass down here.
Down here, the left rack. It what? Is that a place? I hope so. If he tried spelling something, like horribly misspelled.
I think he's hitting on me. All right. Stamina.
Oh, 3 bars that time. Nice.
Yeah. All right.
Oh, fuck him up.
Nori.
Why does he look like? It looks like a mixture between the rapper Drake and.
Please tell me you didn't buy those clothes to impress Angel.
Because that'd be a serious mistake. And the last thing you want to be doing is pissing off. Oh, D-Mob, hey.
You out of retirement?
Oh, yeah, he's just helping me out. Just these couple of times on account of my money.
You mean my money needs?
Yeah, that's right. Every time he wins, you get paid. It's good for all of us, D-Mob.
Good for us. For what's he getting out of the deal? Stare all you want, little man. I'm the one making her sweat now.
Dick.
Let's make this quick.
Stop it. Forget about him, baby. He means nothing to me.
Yeah.
Means nothing to me is why I stared at him like, please save me.
So Nori is a real person. Now we're getting into like the actual characters.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dead Arm Nori looks for another Winnie on his home turf.
Just up top on a roof?
Yep.
Oh, you got a different attire.
Yeah.
How did you change that?
I didn't change it. It just, the game was like, you get something new.
That's cool. I like the yellow.
It's flashy.
Yeah. And you got a, I thought you had a chain.
Oh!
Oh, whoa, okay.
All right, fine. Just put my leg over my head. Shut up. Again?
Yeah, and he's like, no.
Oh, this is, yeah, this is.
Elbow.
Oh!
Cutting teeth.
Just
almost
fucking
got his,
hit
he
him.
Almost got his bar already. What the hell?
I don't know what happened there. There we go. All right. All right.
There you go. Fuck him up.
Yeah, ground and pound. This is the way to do it. No. Screw you! There we go.
There we go. That was a drop kick. There you go.
Oh, come on!
Oh, whatever. You grabbed one.
Yep.
Reverse that shit. Yeah.
No. No. Fuck you. No. Yes!
Oh, my God.
Psycho.
Wait for a second, then you're just kicking him in the fucking teeth.
Yeah.
Like, jeez. Oh, he has so much health, too.
Yeah, but I'm getting there. I am getting there. Yeah, get him up.
Probably stupid for asking us, but did he have that same attire on before with the match, or was that character?
My character, when this match started, he was wearing that. Yes.
Okay. So the cutscene, he was wearing it. I just wasn't paying attention.
Yes, exactly. You were on another phone call.
No. No.
All right. Now I got the upper hand, but I can't let this guy. Like, I can't go easy on him.
No. I'm gonna be the proof that he's nothing.
Exactly.
Get it?
I got it. Funny.
That's his finger right there. No, I wanted you to pick proof. Such a horrible pun. Plus, I like the martial artist.
There we go.
There you go.
Yeah, finally, I didn't run into a nut shot. Oh, the music faded. Oh, it's back.
Uh-oh, here we go.
T-Bone, here we go.
Uh-oh, here we go. The song changed.
Yeah.
Pay attention to the match, asshole. It's is over.
Oh, yeah. 100%. Good night.
And bam. Like my new outfit? Because I know. That's why I was shaking my head. Oh, wow.
Hey! 20 grand! You like my new outfit?
I'm gonna try to think of something witty every time he pops up like that. Just like,
oh, I've unlocked a second outfit for my hero. There we go.
There we go. Nice. Hey, both the tires so far.
Come buy me a drink. Why don't you buy a paper bag for a head while you're at it?
Off my property, oh. Bitch!
Hey, when are you gonna ditch this chicken head and get a real one?
He's got a real woman, ho!
Not after I bust your ass.
We'll see about that.
I'm sticking with Deja.
Yeah. That was a bet. She had a better comeback.
Yeah. Yeah. What are you calling chicken head, bitch?
This is gonna be fun.
Let's see what you got.
Oh my gosh, she ran straight ahead and still couldn't do anything. Ew, she has fishnets on. Destroy her.
You don't like fishnets?
Not on her character model, no. It looks really bad. Depending on the right person, yes.
Uh-oh. Come on!
She's wearing a lot of denim, too.
Yeah. Just a Canadian tuxedo right there. There we go.
There you go. Yeah!
Grapples are the way to go. Like, attacks are quick, easy shots, but grapples are always the way to go.
Yeah,
I can definitely tell. Yes.
Break her back. Rock bottom! Oh, I guess, anyway, you're an Augie.
Yeah, I was going to say, that doesn't look like a rock bottom.
Oh my god, her arms!
What happened? What happened?
Just her arms flailing around like that, kind of like scared. Oh! German with a bridge. That was nice, even with heels on. The heels add extra power. I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, she's like, bring
you.
It.
Ow!
Oh, leaping pile driver. Okay. Oh! Ow.
We'll shoot it out of it. Come on, get up. There we go. Come here, bitch.
Come here, bitch. You owe me money. Oh.
Get up. Ooh, get
okay.
up.
Oh, this be it.
Put her away.
Oh.
Knee in back of the head.
Oh,
holy
God.
Shit.
Look at my nails. You didn't break them. I broke your face, though.
Holy Christ.
Oh. Hell yeah.
Another friend was a room. What? What?
Just like sitting there. She's like, we're
Oh, is this Manny again? Yeah, DMod's concept of interest is a little too extreme, so I found a way to make more cash. There's a tag team tournament starting tonight at the Bridge.
The Bridge.
The Bridge. $24,000.
Oh, yeah, you can definitely get some nice power up from that.
Yeah. Let's see. Grapple. Defense is always important. Yeah, we'll just go all the way around. All right, we'll wrap this up for now, but what do you think of this game?
Oh, so much fun.
Yeah?
I'm going to have to buy it.
You think so? Yeah?
Yeah, I think so. Just all by right. watching it, it's like, holy crap.
Well, with that being said, if anyone's watching this on YouTube, if you want to see more of this, tell you what, if I can get 10 likes, 10 thumbs up, then we will come back to this game. And I will continue to keep the music throughout the game. And I'll make this as well. If I can get 100 likes, what I'll do is I will post the same fight video without commentary. So you'll just hear the game and the music. I will do that. How's that?
Like it up, y'all.
How's that for a challenge? James,
yes.
I'm asking you.
Yes. Oh, I didn't know. Sorry.
All right. Until...
Yes, y'all people better like this crap up.
Exactly. Until next time, I'm JD the Media Jack.
I'm James Garberry 80.
And, thanks for joining us. Venting is normal.
Yeah.